the Libra, Sun, Moon, and Rising sign. I want to say thanks to each and every person. Thank you for the likes and share the messages that you have left behind. Thank you so much. This is a week of the Hermit. It's a week of emotion. It's a week of looking in at yourself and seeing who you are, because some of you have done certain things in your life, especially the older people, and you need to take a look at who you are. Okay, so sometimes each and every person in their life have to, you know, think, you know, what have I done? Is that, was that the right thing to do, and that sort of a thing. The week is a week where from Monday to Thursday, it's going to be the energy of fire, okay, and from off Friday to Sunday, it's going to be the earth energy. So let's look and see what you Librans are about to cry to receive. The energy of the Emperor, okay, so the energy of the Emperor is a time when you're trying to put some stability in your life. It can have to do with work, but we're going to look forward to see what else is happening on Tuesday. On Tuesday, you have the energy of Temperance. So a lot of you have situation to do with organization, your boss, or it can be someone in it can be someone who is in authority, okay? So there it is. And then on Wednesday, you have the Five of Cups. You have some regrets about a situation, either with your work or either with someone in authority. You have some regrets that you wish, you know, certain things. And the energy of the Hermit, which is the energy of the week, comes up on Wednesday. So on Wednesday, you're going to be taking time off and looking within, because this is an emotional time where it's as if the light is shining on something. It's as if you're thinking, you know, have I done the right thing? Because this was what I was receiving for you Librans when I started, because there is a situation with authority that you're wondering if you had done the right thing. You're having some regrets. Some of you have thought, you know, I've done something that I shouldn't have done. On Friday, you have the energy of the Four of Cups. So, of course, on Wednesday, you have the Five of Cups. And the whole week for you guys is the energy of you looking at yourself at something that you have done. Now you have the energy of the Four of Cups, and you're not really having any regrets to say. You're just thinking about it in the end of the week. But on Friday, you're thinking, you know, I've done it and I can't do anything else. I can't change it. We can. We have the energy of inner strength. Whatever has transpired, you're trying to find inner strength in the weekend, because whatever it is, you need to find temperance and balance, because obviously you're playing the devil. It's as if you have done something and now you're thinking, oh my God, you know, this person is not talking to me. Do they know what I've done? I shouldn't have done that. You know, it's really, you know, a situation where I shouldn't have done that. And you have to deal with the Knight of Wands. The Knight of Wands could be, for some of you older people, it's your son. The Knight of Wands could be someone, because this is someone who is an Aries, a Leo, or Aries, Leo, or a Sagittarius. I was right. And whoever this person is, it can be for some of you a son, and you're listening to what he has to say. So the weekend is going to be a weekend where you have to find inner strength in this weekend for whatever the situation that is playing. You have to find inner strength, because there is something that has transpired that is affecting you, because there is something that you have said or done in, you know, times before that, and it's really affecting you. And how it's affecting you, it's because you're seeing this coming up in this week and you're wondering if I'd make the right choices. So the energies of this week is really, really in the a lot of people are going to have some inner conflicts about what they have done and decision that they have made in the past by doing something. And it's a decision that you have made with an authority figure, or this could be a decision that you have made about work and you're wondering, was that the right decision that I have made? Okay, so The Three of Wands, you left a situation behind. So if it's work, some of you have left a situation, a work behind. For whatever reason it was, you have left it behind. You have decided this is not the place for me. This is not the situation that I would want to be in, because you're looking for something with much more positive energy and positive people. Some of you are just balancing out it. You're not really having regrets, okay? Because you're working on something else and this is going to be good. And something new is actually going to come in for you, because the number, the energy of trees is always you trying to work out a situation with yourself or with other people because of something that has transpired. As we look at Wednesday, you have the Queen of Pentacles. The Queen of Pentacles is a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn person, okay? Now, this Queen of Pentacles is going to help you out financially in whatever way. She is going to try and help you out financially so that you can, you know, bring certain balance into your life. Okay. Cause it's a time of temperance, because you're having regrets, and some of you could be having regrets of something that you have done to a Taurus, Virgo, or a Capricorn person. Some of you are really having regrets towards what you have done to this person. And it's as if you're trying to figure out if this person knows or whatever it is, and you're trying to find inner strength because you realize that this person has basically ignored you. But in the middle of the week, help is going to come in, and you're going to be feeling much better in the middle of the week, despite what it is. I think this, if you have done something to a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn, there is somebody like this that they leave it because they will think today for me and tomorrow for you. So whatever is happening, your energy will comes, will, you know, you'll feel much better in the middle of the week, that I should say. Then we have the energy of the Eight of Pentacles. This is the energy of the Eight of Pentacles. So coming on to the end of the week, you had some regrets. Some of you are working hard, but yet still you have some regrets, okay? So maybe some of you have decided the beginning of the week, you have a discussion with your boss and that sort of a thing, and then you decided, you know, I'm gonna leave. This is not for me. This is not what I really, really want, and this is not the place I want to be. But still, in the weekend, you're working hard, even though you have made the decision. You're thinking, I'm gonna finish off this thing and look for something differently. Four of Cups with strength. There's a new offer that is going to come in for you. There's a new offer that is going to be coming in for you, and this is going to be a positive new offer. So if you decide, if you have a situation where you decide to leave a job on Monday, on Tuesday, on Friday, you are going to have a new opportunity, a new offer that is going to be coming into you. And this new offer is going to be what you need to do, okay? Strength and the Knight of Wands, you're leaving the situation behind. So some of you who are connected, and this could be that you have some of you who are connected with an Aries, a Leo, or a Sagittarius, or a Sagittarian person, and you know, you had some regrets and some situation that you had to look at yourself, because there was something that you have said and you basically had to look at yourself at what has transpired. You're moving to a new start. You're moving on to a new start, okay? A new offer is going to come in, and you're going to be on your way to a new start, okay? And this is going to be very good for you. This new start is going to be much better, and you're going to receive that that power again. You're going to feel yourself again, because whatever has transpired in the beginning of the week, you're going to say, you know, bye. It's good. I'm moving forward. This is something that is going to be transpiring, and you're going to decide, you know, whew, I feel so much better, because in the weekend, that is the energy that is coming in. Oh my gosh, I'm glad I made that decision. Oh my gosh, I'm feeling so good. I'm moving forward, and this is much better for me. Okay, so whatever the decision was that you made about a work situation or about an authority, as someone in authority, whatever the decision that you decided, you know, I'm leaving the situation behind, I'm moving on. It is as if some of you are working with a company and you think, or, you know, you're working through a company and you think, this is not it for me. You know, I'm looking for something much different. And it is going to come in. And someone who is a Taurus, Virgo, or Capricorn is going to help you. The crowning of the week is the energy of the Hermit. You looking at the decisions that you have made in the past and now, and trying to figure out if these were the correct decision. The number three energies are here for you guys. What is going to be your best day? It's not really a week where there is positive good days. The last day of the week, which is Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, is much better for you guys. It's not a positive week for work. It's not a positive week. There is no love. It is more of you regaining your inner strength in this week. It's more of you connecting with yourself and understanding why do you make certain decisions in your life. But the crowning of the week is the energy of the sun. The crowning of the week is the energy of the sun. And you are going to be feeling the energy coming back. A lot of you who are connected with the Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn people, they are going to like bring in positive energies in your life. And this is going to be good. A lot of you are going to receive an offer. A work offer. Take that work offer, because it's going to be good. This work offer is going to be moving you in a positive direction, and this positive direction is going to help you to reconnect with yourself, and this is going to be positive. So it's actually a week of you reconnecting with yourself. A lot of offers are coming in. Work offers, offers for house, offers for new cars, offers for new whatever that it is that you were looking for, a new offer in, if you were waiting on information and that sort of a thing, a new offer is going to come in. So let's say that you wanted to change your car. This new offer is going to happen. Let's say that you wanted, because there's a new offer that is going to come in for some people about from the Knight of Wands. Whoever this Knight of Wands is, this is someone between the ages of say 20, 25 to 30, and this person is going to offer you a position, because it has the energy of the Emperor. So a new offer, this new offer, and it's going to take it. Whatever the new offer that you receive in this week, this new offer is going to come Wednesday, Thursday, this new offer is going to come. And this new offer is going to bring you a new start on Friday. Take it, because this is what you have been waiting for. Oh my God, the time has gone out. You have the energy of psst. Hey you. And this is good. This is good, because the universe is saying, psst, hey you, I'm watching your back. This is going to be good. Take the offer, because this offer is going to take you to where you would like to go. So I want to say congratulations to you guys. Even though you have to look at the shadow side of yourself in this week, it's going to turn out very good. Namaste until next time.